Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to fix an error which says 0x800706D9. So if you're receiving this error message while downloading or installing any app from Microsoft Store on Windows 10, then please follow the steps shown in this video. Now the first step is to make sure that these services are running. So to check this, you go ahead and type in services in Windows search box. Then make a right click on services, then click on run as administrator, then click on yes to allow. Now here you will see all the services running. So you have to check these two services, that is Windows Update and Storage Services. So find Windows Update. So here you can see Windows Update. So make a right click, then click on properties. And under the general tab, select automatic. If automatic is not selected, then make sure that you select automatic and then click on start. If this one is highlighted, go ahead and click on start and then click on apply. Okay. Same way, check storage device services, storage services. So just find it. So here I can see storage services. Make a right click and then select properties. Go ahead and select, change it to automatic. Then if you see the start services, just click on start, then apply. Okay. Or you can simply make a right click and then click on restart. So always make sure that this storage service is set to automatic. So go to properties, set it to automatic, then click on apply. Okay. And then you can go ahead and make a right click and then click on restart. Do the same thing with the Windows Update, and then you can go ahead and try launching Microsoft Store, and then you can go ahead and try downloading or installing any app from Store. You should not receive that error message. Now still you are facing the problem, then turn on Windows Firewall. So go ahead and type in control in Windows search box and open control panel. Go to system and security, then click on Windows Defender Firewall. Then click on turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off, and make sure that turn on Windows Defender Firewall and turn on Windows Defender Firewall both are checked over here, and then click on OK. And also make sure that this is running in services. So just type in services in Windows search box, click on services, and then find Windows Defender Firewall. So here you can see Windows Defender Firewall. So make sure that this is running, and you can also set it to automatic if this is not set to automatic. So if it's like this, if everything is grayed out, that means it's already on. And if it, and you can also make a right click and then go ahead and check it. If it's not on, go ahead and set it to automatic, then click on apply. Okay. And make sure that it's on from the control panel. So make sure that this is on. And then you can go ahead and try downloading and installing any app from Microsoft Store. Now the third step is to run PowerShell command. So copy this command. I have provided this command in the video description. So just type in PowerShell in Windows search box. Then make a right click on Windows PowerShell and click on run as administrator. Then click on yes to allow. And on the PowerShell window, go ahead and paste the command. The command is in video description. And then hit the enter key on the keyboard. And let the process complete. Once the process is complete, restart your computer and then you can open Microsoft Store. Next step is to update Windows 10. So go to settings and then click on update and security, and then click on check for update. Install all the pending updates, and once the download is complete, once the installation is complete, restart your computer and then you can try Microsoft Store. Last step is to reset Microsoft Store. To reset Microsoft Store, just go to settings and then click on update and security. Click on troubleshoot. I'm sorry, go to apps. So go to home, then click on apps. And here you can find Microsoft Store. So find Microsoft Store in the list. Here you can see Microsoft Store, and then click on advanced option. Scroll down and here you can click on reset. So here you can see this will permanently delete the app's data on this device, including your preferences and sign-in detail. Click on reset. And once the reset is done, you go ahead and open store. And then you can go ahead and try downloading or installing any app. So one of the step will definitely help you to use Microsoft Store without any error. So that'll be all. Thank you so much for your time, and please like this video and subscribe to my channel.